Am I in frame?
You're in frame.
Thank you.
All right. These shooters understand the course of fire.
Running?
It's running.
Thank you.
Wait.
All right, fucking fantastic. All right, okay, get the fuck out of here. I need a cigarette so goddamn bad. Oh my fucking god. Say hello.
Oh yeah.
Here. Yeah. That shit sucked so much. Am I right? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, Team D's nuts.
Yeah.
Hell.
Welcome back, everybody. Jimmy Nutt here from Run and Gun Nation, and here to do a real quick commentary on the latest run and gun that I did a few weeks ago, and that's the Gun Run Land Navigation Team Match. Ellis put on an amazing team match like no other with a brand new flavor in it. All right, so when I say land navigation, that's retro style orienteering like we did in the military, using a protractor, using a map, using a compass, got my fancy Statlers, carried it all in my fancy little map pouch that you'll see here in the video, and we went out and did about 8 miles or so of land navigation and shooting 9 stages of fire in Ellerbe, North Carolina at DeWitt's Outdoor Sports. So the first shout out will go out to DeWitt's for allowing us to come out there all weekend long and do this land navigation run and gun. It was a great time. So, and of course, the second thanks goes out to the match director, Ellis, and it was brutal, but it was a great time. So thanks again, Ellis, and then of course, all the ROs and everybody else that was with the staff that was out there helping. Thanks to everybody, and of course, last thanks goes out to the competitors. So I'm gonna jump right into first, because I got all this shit laid out in front of me. I don't wanna be able to do it without banging into all the lighting that I've got set up around me. So I decided to do this thing full retro. And so with that, I ran the AR-15. This is a Colt AR-15 with irons. And both me and my team member, Matt Deemer, we are what makes up Team D's Nuts. All right, Matt Deemer, Jimmy Nutt, D Nutt, D's Nuts. That's what makes up the team name. So we both got to shoot the AR-15 in one of the stages, and it worked great. It did fantastic. And of course, with pistol, as usual, shot the M&P long slide, 9mm. With I carried 4 of these new 23 round factory M&P magazines, and they ran flawlessly. Me not so much with pistol, but you'll see that in the video here again. And then along with that, got the HSGI war belt loaded up with I had 4 30 round AR-15 magazines, and then I had 3 more of those 23 round stock M&P magazines on the war belt. Had my compass in this little fancy Maxpedition pouch up here in the front, and then I had my iPhone carrier, so because I had my iPhone 13 Pro Max. Tony, I know you love it when I say iPhone 13 Pro Max, and so I carried that iPhone 13 Pro Max right here in this pouch, and it allowed me to pull it out use the fancy stick. It's actually holding the light right now, so I can't show you, so that I could get the third person video. And then it was in a Safariland holster with a Safariland drop piece. And some people have asked me what knife I carry on these running guns. This is actually a Cold Steel SRK. This Cold Steel SRK, back to the retro thing, this thing my father got me when I graduated the School of Infantry back in 1989/90 time frame. That's it for gear. You know, we started off, you trekked out at the very beginning to go find your first land navigation point. So it was a 6-digit grid, MGRS, on this map right here, and you can see there are points that are plotted within the DeWitt's property and everything that we did while we were out there. So you plot those points, you use your compass or terrain association if you can understand the map and how roads and stuff work on it. So we did great. The first point we got a little turned around in the woods, and that may be because I decided to try to shoot an azimuth while I was underneath some pretty big power lines, the same ones we camp under. I had the rig out there, as you can see in these pictures, and the where we camp is, you know, actually one of the areas that we had to cross through that area to go out to point number one. So once you find point number one, which me and Matt ultimately did, we come back from that point and we shoots, you go back to start finish, they give you some instructions, boom, you head out to shoot stage one and two. Stage one is the one that we got to use the AR-15, we both got to shoot it, and then on to stage two, which was all pistol, you get to see that. Then we head back out to that point, and you get another point that you have to find, and we go out and you actually found another point, but then that point sends you to the new rally point, which is your second check-in point. Once you get to the rally point, you go shoot stages three and four, and then you come back to the rally point from those shooting stages, and then you head back out and you find even more points. And at that point, what you do is you go out, you get 2 points, you go find one, and then that leads you to two, collect an item while you're out there, come back to shoot stages 5, 6, and 7, and then come back from there to the rally point again, which they send you out to find more points, come back, and then shoot stages 8 and 9. And then from stages 8 and 9, that's when you head back to the finish. Overall, some people had, you know, a little less than 8 miles, some people had more than 8 miles, some people had many more miles than that because they got lost out on the course, couldn't find their points, however it went, or they missed a point, they had to go back out and find it. So all in all, it was a great time. RO day, Friday, the day we ran, hot as fuck. Bottom line, and it was hot Saturday too, don't get me wrong, but it was much hotter on Friday, so we all dealt with that while we were out there the whole time. That's pretty much all I have about the course and all this. I already gave my thanks. Thank you, Ellis. Thank you, DeWitts. Thank you, ROs. Thank you, competitors. Thank you for everybody that comes to this channel and checks it out. I don't do this. It's not a monetized channel, and that's why I can use this great, fantastic music that I'm using. And Nick, you'll actually like the music. I got to get out with the camera for a few hours before the giant storm moved in, and I got to take some pictures. So those pictures are on my Flickr account, exact same name, Running Gun Nation, just on Flickr. Go check them out. I put a little video at the end where I compiled all those together. Without further ado, get into the video, and I think you guys will enjoy yourselves watching the pain, the suck that we endured while we were out at Ellis's The Gun Run Land Navigation Team Edition Running Gun. So, Jimmy Nutt, Running Gun Nation, see you guys out.
Hit. 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 Work on the right.
Try again?
Right, down, down, down. Right there.
This one?
Yep.
You said right.
Hit.
It's all safe.
It's fine.
Lay down.
You may not help. Drag him to his head.
No. Go.
Which one?
Can you go ahead and bring
that back? Low. 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 Way low.
Awesome.
Yeah, good. Fuck yeah.
Unload, show clear, 146.62.
Start at the bottom. And then I'm done, right? You got this, Matt. Focus. You're almost there. And you're doing good. You're doing good. Just keep focused. Nice and steady. You know I'm moving on.
you.
All right, load that rifle up. You can engage from anywhere over here. You can see a good spot.
Number three. Am I high or low?
A little high, I think.
Huh?
A little high, I think.
Number two?
Far left. I'm sorry. Hit. Target two.
Take your time. Breathe. Squeeze. Good. Slow down.
Snowpipe.
Fucking A. You got it?
Yep, go.
Damn it!
No, one more. That was only four.
Good.
Got go.
Go. First shooter.
How many?
Two.
Hey! Next target!
Is it the white?
Yep.
Yes.
Hit!
One more.
Hit!
It's on tape. The choice is a water can or the nut sacks. Since we're team thieves nuts, we've got to grab nutsacks, so that's what we're going to do. See you guys at stage 7.
Thank you.
Am I good? Prone?
You see it?
Yep. Move. I can see it.
Stay there, Jimmy.
Go. Go! Go! Yeah, that's my bus. Sorry about that. That was my bus. Because this dickhead told me to unload show clear.
Century, $1 million at stake. As you search for your demigod, and you fake we're the saint. There's no sex in your violence. 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 Trust you.
Everything's in. I don't think so. Everything's in.
think I got it. Out. Try that again. Out. Jimmy Nutt, Running Gun Nation. Out. Or should it be Jimmy Nutt, Running Gun Nation. Out. Or should it be Jimmy Nutt, Running Gun Nation. Jimmy Nutt, Run and Gun Nation, see ya. Nah, fuck it. Run and Gun Nation, Jimmy Nutt, see you guys next time.